हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस इंटरफेरेंस इन थिन फिल्म ड्यू टू रिफ्लेक्टेड लाइट। आई एम डॉक्टर इस बोले। सो व्हाट इज थिन फिल्म? इट इज एन ऑप्टिकल मीडियम ऑफ थिकनेस अ पाउडर ऑफ वन वेवलेंथ ऑफ लाइट इन विजिबल रीजन। सो इट मे बी 0.5 माइक्रोमीटर टू 10 माइक्रोमीटर। सो एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस थिन फिल्म इज थिन शीट ऑफ ट्रांसपेरेंट मटेरियल सच एज ग्लास, माइका और एल फिल्म एनक्लोज बिटवीन टू ट्रांसपेरेंट प्लेट्स। सो बबल, दीज आर थिन फिल्म्स। सो हियर सो बबल इज शोन, थिन फिल्म ऑफ दिस सो बबल इज शोन हियर। सो वी विल सी ए थिन फिल्म, इंसिडेंट रे ऑफ लाइट 100% लाइट इज इंसिडेंट ऑन दिस थिन फिल्म एट दिस पॉइंट 1.4% इज रिफ्लेक्टेड एंड अगेन एट दिस पॉइंट 96% इज transmitted into this light. At this point, 3.8% is reflected along this path, 92% is reflected or transmitted into this air. At this point again, 0.15% is reflected into this plate and 3.65% is reflected. So these are reflected rays, these are transmitted rays. We can see here intensity of these reflected rays are going down. So we will see interference in thin film due to reflected light. So here in this figure, it is thin film. Here mu is Ri of this medium. Here air medium. Here again air medium. And a bit incident monochromatic wave of light or incident light. At this point, it is reflected along VF. At this point, it is reflected along ray 1, VC. At this point again, it is reflected or transmitted into this air along FK. At this point, it is reflected inside the plate, and at this D point is again reflected along this ray DE. So ray 1, ray 2 are the reflected rays derived from AB ray, same ray. So and they are coherent. So they will produce interference pattern. So we will see it. Geometrical part difference between these two rays is BF plus FD minus BH. Optical part difference between these two rays, delta A is equal to mu L. So delta A is equal to mu into BF plus FD minus 1 BH, one equation. Entangle BFD, see this angle BFD, in this triangle, this BFG angle is R, see GFD angle is again R. So they are same. And BF is FD. So BF is FD. These two sides are equal. So BF is equal to FG upon cos R. FG is T. FG is this T, thickness of this plate. So T upon cos R. BF plus FD is equal to 2T cos upon cos R, equation second. BG is equal to GD. BG is GD. So BG is equal to BG is GD. So BD is equal to 2BG. BD is equal to 2BG means FG tan R. So T tan R. BD is equal to 2T tan R. In triangle BHD, see this BHD triangle, this HBD angle is 90 minus I. And BHD angle is 90. BHD angle is 90. And this BDH angle is I. So BH is equal to BD sin I. So BD means 2T tan R. So 2T tan R into sin I, equation 3. So from Slay's law, sin I is equal to mu sin I, sin R. So BH is equal to, see BH is equal to 2T tan R sin I. So 2T tan R into sin I means this mu sin R. Here sin I, mu sin R. So 2 mu t sin square r upon cos r, equation 4, using equation 2 and 4 in equation 1. This 4 equation, 2 equation in equation 1. So we get delta is equal to mu into 2 t cos r minus 2 mu t sin square r upon cos r. So 2 mu t cos r into 1 minus sin square r. 2 mu t cos r, 2 mu t upon cos r. So 1 minus sin square theta is cos square theta. So it is cos square r. So delta is equal to 2 mu t cos r. After simplifying this, we get equation 5. So correction on account of phase change and deflection. But two part difference due to deflection is by change of lambda by 2. See here. Here there is pi change, here no pi change. And optical part difference, a part change of lambda by 2 is considered here. So delta t is equal to 2 mu t cos r minus lambda by 2. This is correction. So conditions for maxima for brightness and minima for darkness. So maxima or bright brightness occurs when optical part difference is delta is equal to m lambda. So if this 2 mu t cos r minus lambda by 2 is equal to m lambda, we get maxima brightness. So 2 mu t cos r is equal to 2 m plus 1 lambda into lambda by 2. This is condition for brightness, equation 8. And minima occurs for darkness or minima occurs when optical part difference delta is equal to 2 m plus 1 plus lambda upon into lambda by 2. So if this part difference 2 mu t cos r minus lambda by 2 is 2 m plus 1 lambda by 2, we get here minima. So finally 2 mu t cos r is m plus 1 lambda. This is condition for darkness. Reference I used for this PowerPoint presentation preparation. Thank you.